A bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Boss, we need to help Emmerich defect from the east. The target is the scientist we knew as Huey. He's a suspect in enabling Cypher's attack on us 9 years ago. Let's see that Emmerich gets his wish, boss. Take him out of Soviet territory and back here to Mother Base. Dr. Emmerich. I can't wait for us to sit down and catch up.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You got to extract him.
You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. You have arrived.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay. I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him.
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Here we go.
They're single pilot machines.
Hey!
I was developing a bipedal weapon for the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed yet. I was doing mobility testing. Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. Once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be
the Soviets. He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring him back with you.
Support helicopter requested.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, think back.
9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Cypher threatened to kill me. Made me do research for them. That's right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said. Take this bag off, will you? I can't breathe. You came to save her, right? I'm dying in this thing, Snake.
Cover as you move. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ.
light bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work.
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him?
Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake!
What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
oh,
serum.
Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
Guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago. Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here. There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.